The ball screen and duck play is one of the Longhorns' favorite sets because it has many options. The play starts with a side ball screen in which the center can either roll to the basket or pop out for the jumper. As the point guard dribbles middle, the low post player will look to duck in. If the point guard fails to hit the screener or the duck in and the help side defenders really collapse, a pass to a perimeter shooter will be made.